This is just my neighbor's house. There is an old mill. And it makes me think of that expression, water on your mill, each time I pass by. What is driving you? What is driving me, really? What gives you energy? Of course, we might think it's some basic needs, need for survival, need for approval. But is that really driving your mill? Usually it's some kind of deeper need. Yes, there's the Maslow pyramid and you need to cover your basic needs. But ultimately, I found out with older managers, leaders that I've worked with, that there is a deeper need that is more powerful. And mainly during lockdown time, I've become even clearer about what it is for me. My need, what drives my mill, is to feel useful. I need to feel that I make a difference in somebody's life, if possible in more people. The other thing is to feel connected. Feel connection in a team, create something together. This connectedness in action is something that fulfills me so much that I've made a job out of it. And also being useful. How can I really make a difference in somebody else's life really matters to me. The question I ask you is, do you know what really drives you? And can you satisfy that need? Can you get it? Have you taken steps to find the right water for your mill? The more advanced organizations I have seen, and when I say advanced is a more, how shall I say, for my criteria, more advanced culture. Like Frédéric Laloux describes in his book, Reinventing Organizations, Teal Organizations, where people are basically mission-driven. Profits are just a side effect. It's the means, that something necessary that just happens automatically. As a side effect of living a mission, something deeper, where as a group you really feel useful for a higher purpose. And in my experience, most human beings have that need to feel part of something bigger than themselves. That really gets your mill going, no doubt about that. And when we're in it together, it's like lots of mills, huge energy. So teal culture is mission driven. The mill goes full speed, full power, because we have a purpose that goes beyond money.